We want to find out the line spacing of this green text. And so, because we want to know for all the green text, we could select it all, or as long as we get a little piece of every paragraph, this will work. We click the launcher for the paragraph, and the line spacing is multiple, 1.08. Over here, this is the paragraph spacing. It's 0 points before, but 8 points, which is this extra space that you see here at when you press the Enter key. It's going to put extra space, 8 points of space between paragraphs. And if you look at the style on the home ribbon, you can see this is the normal style. And this is what you get when you click your new blank document or your file new blank document. It gives you a normal style that gives you these nice readability features.